Alright everybody, welcome back to another video at Hobby Outpost. My name's JJ. We got another hobby box break for y'all today. We're going to get into a box of 2019 Phoenix. Got a couple examples of some of the cool stuff you can get out of this product. We got a couple QB Vision, Lamar Jacksons. This is an insert set from Phoenix. And these are the parallel versions. The black is numbered to 10. The yellow is numbered to 75. We got a Jalen Ferguson rookie auto. This is the blue parallel, number to 15. And a Miles Boykin. That's the dual RPA with a three-color patch and a single-color patch. Yellow version, that's number to 75. So it's a really cool product. I like it. The box comes with two autographs and one memorabilia card. And so I thought this would just be a fun break. I've been looking forward to getting into this box. And you get one color burst per box, and then there's a case hit. It's an ultra rare fire burst. I'm sure a lot of you have seen some of this product already, but we're just going to go on and get into it, see if we can get some cool stuff. I know they also offer some good veteran autographs in here. There's some cool memorabilia cards, so hopefully we can get some of that good stuff in here. Appreciate y'all tuning in today. If you guys haven't subscribed yet, go and hit the subscribe button. There should be lots of content to come. I'm also doing a giveaway for the month of December that I will talk about after this box break. This cardboard is pretty deep in here. Awesome. It's unfortunate they put Marcus Mariota on the front of the box, and then like the week after the product was released, he got benched for Ryan Tannehill. Quite a few packs here. I'm just going to go on and start top to bottom and get into it. Just to focus here. Look for some of the cool parallels. There's a silver. I believe it might be the base stuff. Nice Marquise Brown catching fire. That's the red parallel. It's going to be numbered at 299. Catching fire. This is the regular version. And a rookie of Foster Moreau. Watson, QB Vision, Phillip Rivers, should be numbered at 75, I believe that's a yellow, it is, Phillip Rivers, Stafford, and Rocky Sin, rookie card. Ryan Finley rookie card. It's like a pink parallel. Numbered out of 199. And Gary Jennings Jr. Seen lots of cool stuff come out of here. Appreciate y'all tuning into this new channels. We plan on doing lots of little giveaways and special offers and stuff. I try to get lots of little content, and I've been enjoying making videos for the channel. So if this is your first time watching, make sure you like and subscribe. Any support I can get from anybody would be much appreciated. Another Ryan Finley. Looks like we got autograph behind. Chase Winovich. Eagles. JJ Arcega Whiteside rookie auto. He's got a good auto. I feel like he gets a little more playing time over there in Philly. 299, red parallel, Ryan Finley rookie. So we got one of our autos. Hard to tell with some of these packs if they're thicker or not. I think there's also some fillers in here, so this is either a hit or a filler. Looks like it's a hit. Chris Jones, red. Marshall Emin, rookie. And the hit is going to be Marquise Brown, jumbo jersey. Cool. Ravens PC hit. Rookie jumbo. Serial numbered out of 100. Like 99 of 100. Cool, I'll take that. Rookie jumbo jersey for the Ravens. Another Marquise Brown on the back of this one. Brian Burns. Out of 149. I guess it's like the purple. Navy blue. Marquise Brown. Alright, so we're still looking for one more autograph. And our color burst. Foster Moreau silver. Matt Ryan, QB Vision. Out of 99. It's orange. Matt Ryan base, QB Vision. And a Devin Bush rookie card. Christian McCaffrey, there's the color burst. Little Jordan Humphrey rookie color burst. These are one per hobby box. You see the cool colors in it. Eric Berry, pink. Out of 199. Daniel Jones, rookie rising. It's a base insert. Rookie, it's good. Raquel Armstead rookie card. AJ Brown on the back. I'm sure everybody saw that. Joe Flacco. Khalil Mack. Looks like yellow. At a 75. QB Vision, Jared Goff, AJ Brown rookie card. Got three packs left. They all feel kind of thick, so we're probably going to get a couple fillers. Hopefully a nice RPA. Filler. Le'Veon Bell. Thick filler. Ed Oliver rookie parallel. Looks like orange. Gonna be at 99. Adrenaline Rush Ezekiel Elliott. And an Alexander Mattison rookie card. Two packs left. This one's going to be the hit, so I'm going to open the other one up real quick since it's only one left. Russell Wilson, Amari Cooper, Dick Filler, Chris Carson. It's like red at a $2.99. It is. Catching Fire, Amari Cooper, and Byron Murphy rookie card. All right, last one. Looking for an auto in here. Luke Kuechly, Corey Davis. Off the back, we got a David Montgomery. We got a pink Chris Carson to go along with the red we just got. And the last hit is Terry McLaurin. Orange, Scary Terry. Cool card. Orange is probably going to be out of 99, I believe. Nope, 125. 57 out of 125. Got a jumbo jersey out of Obsidian of Scary Terry the other last week. He's a good player. Awesome, not bad. So our three hits were JJ Arcega Whiteside, rookie auto, Terry McLaurin, rookie jersey auto out of 125, and a Marquise Brown jumbo jersey. I thank y'all for tuning in. Stay tuned. We're going to go over the giveaways for the month, and then I'm going to switch up to subscriber exclusives and see if I can find some cards if anybody's interested. Thank y'all for tuning in. All right, everybody, welcome to the subscriber exclusive section of the channel. I'm just going to talk about the giveaway for the month, and I'm going to switch up the subscriber exclusive offers for the month if anybody's interested. We're going to do this is the giveaway again. If this is the first time watching the channel, make sure you subscribe and leave a comment down below. We're leaving comments on what you collect, whether your personal collection consists of a certain player or a certain team or a certain set. Just leave a comment down below and that'll get you in on the random comment. Giving away this Baker Mayfield 2019 Unparalleled Fireworks Patch, serial numbered 4 out of 5. And the random will take place at the end of the month for this. So make sure you subscribe. Hit the bell notification for all the different videos so you have different opportunities to get in. And then for the week, I'm going to offer up either one of these two cards for $25 shipped. It's a Devin White certified purple parallel, serial numbered out of 10. And Devin White's doing really good this year. He's got something like 70 plus tackles right now. I think people will be talking about him more if it wasn't for Bosa for rookie defensive player of the year. And then also Juju Smith-Schuster, Galactic, on the rise. And this is a case hit, Galactic Parallel. $25 shipped. If you're interested, just check out my Instagram. Message me. Leave a comment below. I take payments on PayPal. And it's $25 including shipping. Thank y'all. I appreciate y'all tuning in. Y'all have a blessed day.